Okay, I mean, you don't need a calculator to figure out where it's going at the moment. Ireland in the lead at 136 points. We move on now for the votes of the Lithuanian National Jury to Gitana in Vilnius. Good evening, Vilnius.
Hello, Dublin.
May we have
Vilnius
your votes,
online.
Please?
Okay, here are the results of the Lithuanian jury. Norway, 1 point.
Norway, 1 point. Norvège, 1 point.
Romania, 2 points.
Romania, 2 points. Romanie, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points. Islande, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points. Allemagne, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points. La Suède, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points. Russie, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points. France, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irlande, 10 points.
Poland, 12 points.
And finally, Poland, 12 points. Poland, 12 points.
A long way behind,
though. Thank you, Vilnius, and good night.
Long way behind, Poland. Long way behind, Ireland.
Let's start with Lithuania. Labas, Vakaras, Lietuva. Hello, Andrius in Vilnius.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, Jerusalem. Good evening, Europe. Lahan.
It's Henry Kelly.
Good evening to you, Andrius. Let's get the results of the Lithuanian vote, please.
We are proud to deliver, to be first to deliver the results.
Okay. Good, go on.
Estonia, 1 point.
Estonia, 1 point. L'Estonie, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
France, 2 points. La France, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points. La Suède, 3 points.
Netherlands, 4 points.
The Netherlands, 4 points. Les Pays-Bas, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
The United Kingdom, 5 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 5 points.
Not bad.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points. La Croatie, 6 points.
Poland, 7 points.
Poland, 7 points. La Pologne, 7 points.
How far away is Lithuania from Poland?
Iceland, 8 points.
Iceland, 8 points. Island, 8 points.
Slovenia, 10 points.
Slovenia, 10 points. La Slovenia, 10 points.
And lastly, Ireland, 12 points.
Ireland, 12 points. Ireland, 12 points.
Good, good for them.
That's all from Vilnius.
That was very bizarre voting.
Thank you very much. Bye bye.
So we will move on now to Lithuania. Good evening, Lithuania. Are you with us?
Yes, I am. Hello, Copenhagen. Vilnius calling. And here are the results of the Lithuanian vote. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. La Suède, 2 points.
Ireland still with no points. Portugal with no points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
Latvia with no points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
And Norway with no points. That's a real surprise.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points. La Slovénie, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
Not much for the leaders.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. The Denmark, 6 points.
They're falling behind a bit.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. La France, 7 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points. La Lettonie, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
I'm going to bet that Lithuania will give the 12 points to Estonia.
Estonian, 12 points.
I've been doing this program too long.
Once again.
It's Estonia.
It's Estonia. 12 points. L'Estonie, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Lithuanian.
And the final and decisive points come from our neighbor Lithuania. Hello Vilnius, labas vakaras, Loreta Darazaitė.
Well, I think it's Latvia that's going to win because Lithuania are going to vote for Latvia.
Have you already noticed that your vote is going to be decisive?
Yes, so be ready for that. So here are the points of the Lithuanian vote. Denmark, 1 point.
Denmark, 1 point.
Le Danemark, 1 point.
Belgium, 2 points.
Belgium, 2 points.
La Belgique, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points.
I'm afraid.
4 points.
They're going to give 2 points, whatever they give.
4 points.
They fight for it. 4 points. Nobody's going to catch last year.
4 points.
France, 5 points.
France, 5 points.
La France, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points.
La Russie, 6 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
Lettonia, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 8 points.
That puts us up in third place.
Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
La Suède, 10 points.
UK will be sharing third place with Estonia.
Who got the first place?
Yes. Guess who our neighbors are. Okay.
12 points goes to Latvia.
And finally, Latvia, 12 points.
Now we're going over to the Baltics again. Lithuania. Messius Milim, Rolandas.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening, Europe. Good evening, Turkey.
Good evening.
You seem like a nice fellow.
And now our votes. So, 1 point goes to Germany.
Allemagne, 1 point.
Well, you know.
2 points to Serbia, Montenegro.
Serbie, Montenegro, 2 points.
Oh, please.
3 points to Turkey.
Turkey, 3 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malte, 4 points.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Chypre, 5 points.
I did think Cyprus would do a bit better.
Sweden, 6 points.
Suède, 6 points.
7 points go to Poland.
Pologne, 7 points.
I have to say, I didn't think Poland would score.
Russia, 8 points.
8 points pour la Russie.
10 points go to Greece.
10 points pour la Grèce.
And finally,
Ukraine.
12 points go to the Ukraine.
Yes, indeed.
12 points pour l'Ukraine. Thank you.
Would I rather it was won by Xena Warrior Princess than that strange song from Serbia?
Now we have Lithuania online. Good evening. Good evening, Vilnius.
Good evening, Ukraine, and happy anniversary to Eurovision. Lithuania is happy to contribute to Europe's greatest event. Well, the votes are counted, and now I'm ready to announce the results. Who gets how many? Let's get started.
I should think so.
Let's do it.
Greece, 1 point.
Grèce, 1 point.
Malta, 2 points.
Malte, 2 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israël, 3 points.
Denmark, 4 points.
Danemark, 4 points.
Norway, 5 points.
Norvège, 5 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatie, 6 points.
Russia, 7 points.
Russie, 7 points.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Suisse, 8 points.
Moldova, 10 points.
Moldovie.
I have a terrible feeling that Granny is going to do well.
And finally, 12 points go to Latvia.
Lettonie, 12 points.
Thank you.
Well, that's no surprise, really, because the Baltic countries are going to vote for each other, as they always do, and the Balkan countries will vote.
I believe those are the first 12 points
in the history of
Switzerland
Eurovision Song Contest.
Yes. Some mixed emotions.
Yes,
but we'll move forward. Good evening, Lithuania.
Hello, Latvia.
Yes, Alada, and hello, all Europe. And this is Vilnius calling, and here are the first results of the Lithuanian vote.
Ooh, they've gone away from Bosnia.
And now let's go to the remaining points. 8 points.
Well, yes,
goes to
you can
Latvia.
See that. Lithuania, Latvia, Estonia.
Mm-hmm.
10 points.
One.
Go
one
to
one more for the Baltic.
Finland.
Finland. Deep one.
Oh, they're well in the lead now. 12 points.
And finally, Lithuania gives 12 points to Russia.
Okay.
We'll see. Deutsch one.
Not a surprise.
Congratulations, Russia.
We move on to
Cyprus. Lithuania. Good evening, Lithuania. Helsinki calling.
Hello, Helsinki. Hello, all Europe. This is Vilnius calling. And here are the first results of the Lithuanian vote.
Frankly, I didn't think France
and
would get a vote.
8 points go to Ukraine.
Ukraine, 8 points.
Oh, that's low.
10 points we give to Latvia.
La Lettonie, 8 points.
Oh, Latvia. I must say, I thought Latvia would do a bit better.
And finally, 12 points go to Georgia.
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 It's rather eccentric.
Thank you so much, Lithuania.
Probably politically influenced voting.
Georgia's first ever entry to the Eurovision Song Contest, and they get their first 12 points.
Mr. Roland.
Litouw stemt.
Hello everybody. Labas vakaras. So
punten voor de piraten uit Letland in elk geval ook weer
eens. Ladies and gentlemen, let's announce the vote of the Lithuanian people. And here are the results for 1 to 7 points. And now, 8 points go to France.
Hey, opvallend. Litouwen kiest voor de afwijkende klanken van Frankrijk.
10 points go to Latvia.
10 voor Letland, de piraten.
And finally, 12 points go to Dima, Russia.
Dima Bilan, de winnaar, kunnen we nu toch wel stellen. Van dit festival, alhoewel nu Rusland zelf stemmen gaat geven, maar 54 punten verschil is geen haalbare.
And now please welcome Lithuania. Hello!
Sveiki Lietuviai, good evening Europe, this is Vilnius, European Capital of Culture 2009 calling. And here are the first results of Lithuanian vote. And our favorite songs, Dima mes su tavim. 8 points go to Iceland.
8 points pour l'Islande.
10 points run to very, very beautiful ladies from Estonia.
10 points pour l'Estonie.
And finally, 12 points fly to, you don't believe, Norway.
Et 12 points pour la Norvège.
The next country to give their votes is Lithuania. Good evening.
Labas vakaras, Oslo. Good evening, Europe. It's a great pleasure to be with you tonight. The show's great, so congratulations on that. Well done. Now, let's take a look at the first results of Lithuania votes. Here they are. And top three. 8 points go to Spain.
8 points pour l'Espagne.
10 points go to Germany.
10 points pour l'Allemagne.
And finally, 12 points go to Georgia.
Et 12 points pour la Géorgie. Thank you.